Since Rainbow Six Siege kicked me, we're playing Black Ops 4.
Yeah, we've been playing Black Ops 4.
Oh, yes.
And then Sleep just having an orgasm in the background.
Yup.
Angel, I wanna go eat.
Well, too fucking bad. Should have done that before.
I can leave right now.
you know what I titled my stream?
What?
Titled it Black Ops 4 stream that makes you gay. Oh shit, am I gay now? Yeah, you are. But then, like, if you leave the stream and then come back, it's like that negative and negative shit, you know? So, like, it makes it positive, so you're no longer gay.
Nope, still gay.
I have a reason to grind in this game.
Please.
And what's that?
Let's go!
The fuck is Sleep going on about?
I don't know, man's enjoying his time for sure. You gotta be shitting me. This game is so ass. I hate it. Here's some extra health aware. There you go.
Ah, extra shield.
I definitely needed it.
Never mind, it did not work for shit.
Sleep just... I don't know what's up with him.
So, that's what he did.
None of my bullets hit. That's amazing. I love dank Black Ops 4 moments. Come on, what the? Wow, that was perfectly timed too. As soon as that fucking wink came up, like four people jumped in front of me.
He's dead already.
I can't. That's fucking right. That is fucking right.
If you have man pecs, do you really have boobs?
I ask myself that all the time.
Do you really have man pecs?
God! Dog.
When am I gonna get a...
You're not.
Dude, that's what I'm saying. That sound effect was like so well timed.